Hi friends, good morning. Curious Wanderer welcomes you back to my next video. It's Sunday today. Today I'm heading for a short ride to Malpe Beach, which is situated in Udupi district. From here to Udupi district it takes 1 hour. So stay tuned. Now I'm here to explore Malpe Beach, so let's have a look. Malpe Beach, located at the mouth of Malpe River about 6 kilometers to the west of Udupi. An important port and a major fishing harbour on the Karnataka coast. It is associated largely with settlements of the Mogavira fisherman community. This sea walkway is located next to the tourist jetty in Malpe, where the tourists can board the ferry to visit the St. Mary's Island. This walkway point gives a view of the entire stretch of Malpe Beach, St. Mary's Island. This fish market gets very much busy early in the morning. You can also see a lot of deep sea fishing boats. All fishing boats of Malpe has landed up here with different types of fishes to sell it in the market. It's also known as a destination for holidays and picnics. This beach has a sea walkway with a view of St. Mary's Island as well as the rest of the beach. This beach also has a 24/7 Wi-Fi connection which is available for free for 30 minutes. This statue of Fisherman's Family was done by the artist Mr. Purushottam Adve, welcoming the tourists as they approach the sea walkway area. After coming back from Malpe, I had stopped for breakfast at this restaurant named MTR Tiffins, a pure vegetarian restaurant which is located in the heart of the city, and had ordered for breakfast mini combo. The food seems to be really great, great ambience and service quality. That's all for the day. Please do like, comment or subscribe on my YouTube channel. Let's wait for the next video.